this country.
The derived idea was, well, nobody wants to see 2D anymore. The fact was they'd love to see a good 2D movie. That was never the question, you know, but it was horrible, you know, to come to this conclusion that only 3D was going to be our future.